What's going on, people? It's like a part-time job trying to keep up with these trailers this week. And today, we have Why Him, the Red Band trailer. The first trailer I enjoyed quite a bit. This is the movie with Bryan Cranston, basically taking on James Franco. James Franco is going to be marrying Bryan Cranston's daughter, and he's trying to get him out of the picture, basically. The first trailer was really funny. I'm a Bryan Cranston fanatic. Like the shirt that I'm wearing, Breaking Bad is my shit. Like, it's the one show that I will watch continuously and never get tired of it. I always sing the praises of Breaking Bad. And I am totally unashamed of my love for James Franco. So, can't wait to see this movie from the first trailer. Now, let's check out the second trailer.
As your little girl grows up, it seems like no guy will ever be good enough for her.
I'm very excited for you to meet my boyfriend.
But sooner or later...
This is his house?
You sure this isn't an Apple store or something?
It's time for you to meet the love of her life.
Motherfucking Flemings are in the house! Yes!
Oh my God.
Get up here!
Please, please, please.
Family, baby.
I love Franco.
This is the first serious boyfriend?
Yeah.
I remember being that age, don't you? Just always ready.
Her boyfriend is this internet zillionaire.
Blair, he's a really good guy, and his heart is always in the right place. He ate it. He just literally has no filter.
I'm so fucking psyched that you're out here for the holidays.
This is a 15-year-old child.
Oh, shit. You won't say father? Heck yeah, huh? What's your favorite cuss word? Titties?
Don't say
titties! Classic!
What else you got?
Dicking? Double dicking?
Okay. Wait, hold on. Double dicking?
It's
I like dick to dick?
Right.
This kid is nasty, and I fucking like it!
Yeah! Yeah.
On Christmas Day, I'm gonna ask Steffi to marry me. And I'd like your blessing.
The answer's no.
Why don't you give me a few days to win you over by Christmas
Day? I am the danger!
You call me son, I'm gonna be calling you dad.
Don't think that's gonna happen.
I think it's gonna, Dad.
Don't.
What, Dad?
Stop that.
All right. Come on, Dad.
Dad.
Yes, sir.
You could be dating anyone.
Why,
Laird?
She makes me really happy.
I think it's going great. I think they've already accepted me.
I'm getting a little bit of a different vibe.
This is coming out during Christmas, too, isn't it?
His tentacles around every member of this family.
You even got a tattoo with his name on.
Oh, no. That is so cute.
You are not.
Don't ever do that.
We want our daughter married.
You
want
to play with me?
You are going down.
You really hurt my feelings when I bought your company.
Game over.
Ooh.
Everybody calm down.
I think you might be insane.
Insanely in love with your daughter.
What is that, piss?
Oh my God, he's under the moon!
Oh, God. Oh, man. Well, if I wasn't psyched to see that shit beforehand, I'm sure as hell psyched now. I did not realize that movie was going to be that raunchy. Putting Bryan Cranston in a movie like that with James Franco unhinged, I cannot wait. I cannot wait. You know, I just got done talking about how awesome that Patriots Day trailer was. And I might want to see this more. You know, this holiday season, I don't even think... Am I going to have time to even spend time with family? I'm going to be at the fucking movies the entire week. It's ridiculous. So, that looks hilarious. James Franco cracks me up. I love that guy. Just whatever reason. I know people have their opinions about him. Some people love him. Some people hate him. I'm on the love him side. Just majority of what that guy does cracks me up. And I will watch everything that Bryan Cranston does. He could come out with a movie with him taking a shit, reading the newspaper for 90 minutes. And I'll watch every minute of it. So, it's... I can't wait for this. So you guys put your comments in the section, in the comment section down below. I can't even talk. Put all your comments on this film in the trailer down in the comment section below. Are you looking forward to this? Do you think this movie looks fucking hilarious like I do? Did you like the first trailer? Do you think that all the best jokes were just shown? Which I really hope not, because that's the risk you run with the Red Band trailers, unfortunately. Put all your thoughts down below and we'll talk about it, guys. Please like and share this video and hit that subscribe button. That way you get to come back and see me next time. But if that's not soon enough to check out some more of my videos, you can check out a few more by clicking right over here.